Where do you relocate them?
Well, it's a good question because they don't have much of a chance this time of year because they would have to rebuild a bunch of honeycomb and build up honey stores for the winter. So I'll probably just combine them into a hive of mine. And that way, you know, most of the bees will hopefully have a little bit of a purpose because they just, it's not practical that they could build a hive and survive the winter, you know? It takes a lot of work. That's why a late season swarm is kind of, you know, it's